Hey y'all, I haven't made one of these bad boys in a while. The thing about speed paints is you actually have to remember to record the process, and I am just horrible at remembering things, so yeah. Where was I going with this sentence? Anyway, this is my 2023 Meet the Artist. I guess a good artist would explain what they're doing and all their processes, but I'm gonna be honest, I have no idea what I'm doing most of the time, so forgive me as I draw the same line over and over again.
Bruh.
As you can see, I jumped straight into line art because I did not record myself doing the sketch. There wasn't much to it. It basically went a little bit like this. Honestly, that's how most of my sketch process goes. Have I said my name yet? I should probably do that. My name is Senna. It's nice to meet you all. Thanks for being here. That's me. Is this the time to self-promo? Well, I guess I will. It's my video, so I can really do whatever I want. But yeah, I'm on Instagram, I'm on Twitter, I'm on TikTok, Twitch. Actually, if you are interested in my art process, I mainly do art over on Twitch, so go check me out there. You might like it. Or not. I don't really know. Sometimes I also play Minecraft and other fun games over there. And I post them here sometimes. But yeah, it's usually silly stuff.
What is that thing? Why is it on a tree? What is it?
How much time do I have left? Have I talked enough? What are we doing now? Are we getting to colors? Yet? No, we're just still writing words? Okay. How many more words could I ever write? I guess I am listing the things that I enjoy. I'm gonna be honest, I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Oh, I am coloring. Okay. My coloring process is pretty much the same as my line art process. I'm just throwing colors on there and hoping it looks good. I know the speed paint is, you know, speeding, but I genuinely did try to show you how I use dozens and dozens of layers on Procreate, but listen, it's a process, okay? And I like my layers, okay? I like having dozens and dozens of layers, all right? Sorry.
Ew!
So, fun fact, I've been actually doing this Meet the Artist trend for like 4 years now. As you can see, my art style has definitely changed a lot through the years, and you know, it is a process. However, we don't talk about 2019, okay? We don't talk about 2019. So the crazy thing about practicing art is that you actually do get better as you do it more. Like, wow, who knew? Not me, apparently. Sometimes I just think my art is trash, but then I need to remind myself that this was one of my first digital art pieces. I don't know why I showed you that. So should I like stick a Subway Surfers video in here or something? Maybe I could read an article from Reddit, you know? I don't know. Would that help the video be more engaging? I don't know how more engaging I can be. There's only so much I can say about myself before it sounds egotistical, okay? I already talk about myself constantly on Twitch. Am I supposed to talk about myself on YouTube too? How, I don't have that many facts about myself, I'm gonna be honest. Maybe I can just start reading the Minecraft Wikipedia page. Minecraft is a sandbox game developed by Mojang Studios. The game was crafted by Marcus Notch Persson. Persson? In the Java programming language. Following several early... I apparently can't read either. Oh my gosh. We'll just go back to the coloring. We'll just go back to the speed paint. You know, that's the point of the video, right? But yeah. I'm basically done. I'm adding a little bit flourishes at this point, you know, adding the finishing touches to make it a little bit more fun, more dynamic. But yeah, thanks so much for watching if you made it this far. And thanks so much for subscribing if you have. And if not, maybe consider leaving me a sub. I try to make videos. And I'm trying my best. I am. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you'd like to check out the full piece, it's on my Instagram and Twitter, and yeah. See you later. Bye.